All right, guys, welcome.
You're at 109 right now.
What you're going to watch is I'm going to give you an explanation of a game that I just created, and I want you to participate in that game. The game is called 10-9. I just thought of it, and you can win money. You can win real money. All right? You want to make some money today? You want to make some money right now? All right? Well, if you like hip-hop, then we're going to play a hip-hop-related game, all right? And if we play this hip-hop-related game, and if you win, then I'm going to send you your winnings through Cash App, all right? No cap. This is real, all right? What I'm doing here is building community. So I need you to tell a friend, to tell a friend, to tell a friend, so that we can all participate in it. The more participants, all right, the better. So yeah, it's kind of like some multi-level marketing. You got to tell a friend to participate in the game. But this is no BS. This is no cap. This is some real stuff, all right? In real time, we're going to make it happen, okay? So, stay tuned.
109 or 109 is an idea as much as it is a number. I call it 10-9. To understand 10-9, it takes a creative mind willing to explore numerology, psychology, history, philosophy, and statistics. ISEE109 explores the mysterious interpretations of this number from a myriad of perspectives.
And get ready to play the game. Let me give you, all right. So first things first, I'm going to give you the directions, how the game is going to be played, all right? How the game is going to be played. So the game first is called 10-9, because of course we're on ISEE109, right? Kobe, let them know.
You're at 109 right now.
You can call it 109, 109. You can call it whatever you want. I call it 10-9, right? Okay. So I'm going to play 10 songs, all right? I'm going to play 10 songs. But because, you know, playing music on YouTube, it can get your channel, you know, demonetized or what have you, I'm not going to play full songs. I'm not even going to play like 10 seconds of the song. I'm going to play like the first second, millisecond of the song. All right. And if you know the song, then you're going to be able to catch it and then roll with it. Right. So I'm going to play a song, and I mean, what the hell? I'm focusing on too many things trying to explain the game. So if you're listening, I'm going to play like very short snippets. Now, this is not a scientific game, right? I haven't I haven't pulled up like a millisecond of the song, and it's not meticulously, you know, formatted so that there's only the same section of music or the same time of music is going to be played. No, it's just going to be as quickly as I can hit my phone, right? So it's just going to be tap, 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 tap. I'm going to go through 10 songs on a particular playlist. And if you know, if you can guess those songs, right? If you can guess those songs, if you can be the first person to guess all of those songs correctly, all you have to do is write in the comment section. All you have to do is write the names of the songs. It's better if you write the artist, but you know, if you know the name of the song, put that there. All right. Now, the game is called 10-9. So you don't have to get all 10 songs. You have to get 9 of those songs. So 90% will get you the winning ticket, so to speak. All right. That's all you have to get. You got to get 9 of the 10 songs to win the prize. So let's see. How does this work? All right. Well, I'm going to give you my Cash App. So in order to participate in this game, you're going to have to send me, I'm guessing, I would say, $1.09. $1.09. $1.09. Okay? $1.09. Send me $1.09, okay, on Cash App. I collect all of these $1.09 entries, and the first person to respond with the correct answer is going to get, of course, I'm going to take my little cut, right? But let's see. Let's say there are 10 people who participate, right? So 10 times 10, that's $10.90. Then I'll split it, what, 70-30? All right. You get 70%, I get 30. So I pick up $3. You pick up $7, something like that, something similar to that. That's going to be how this is going to be, how this is going to go right here on ISEE109. All right. I think I've sufficiently explained it. You know, we're starting off with $1.09 because we're not, I'm not about to be over here, you know, messing with people and their money. But this is a fun thing, a creative activity to participate in. And why not? If you know these songs, what's the big deal? Now, you can only win if you've paid the entry fee, okay? You can only win if you've already paid the entry fee. So what you have to do is you have to pay, you have to send in your entry fee first before you can start answering the questions. Well, matter of fact, you know what? Even if you send in your entry fee after submitting your answer, that's still fine. That should still be allowed. I mean, this is the first time we're going to run the game, right? Run the contest. All right. Now, here's the problem. All right. The thing is, right now, let's say 10 people see this video and 10 people participate. Then let's say that's like $10. Okay. And so the person who enters pays $1.09. Well, they're going to get back. If they win, they're going to get $7 out, right? Cool. I just lost my train of thought. What was I going to say? So that's what you're going to do. Yeah, forgot what I was going to say. What if someone comes in late to the game? Like, oh, okay. The cutoff, right? So within, let's say, 1 hour and 9 minutes. Within 1 hour and 9 minutes of me posting this video, within 1 hour and 9 minutes, that is the entry time. So if you show up 1.5 hours later and you're like, oh, I know all of these songs, let me just send in my entry fee or what have you, I'm sorry, the entry fee, the time to enter the game is over. So you've got to be here within the first 1 hour and 9 minutes that the game has started. And you got to, you know, put your money in or what have you. I'm thinking about starting the game at 1:09 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. All right. So right now it's 11:39 p.m. That gives me enough time to record the songs. You know, 10 songs. Boom, 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 boom. All right. And yeah, I think that'll do it. So if you have any comments, if you have any suggestions, if you have any questions or concerns, please write them in the comment section. And then, yeah, we're going to keep rocking and rolling. So hopefully as this grows, then what will happen is the prizes will grow, right? You get a number of people. You get a number of people involved, and the first person to answer, you know, wow, that'll be something else. Okay, so let me rewind. What am I doing? On my phone, I'm going to play a song. I'm going to play a snippet of a song. All right, let's see. Okay. All right, the song is playing, and I'm just going to run through 10 songs. Okay, the song is playing. I just turned up the volume, but all right, here we go. All All right, this is just for practice, okay? All right, so I just played 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That was 9 songs. And then the next song is... Okay. All right. So, that was the 10th song, okay? I didn't play these complete songs, so YouTube probably shouldn't give me any trouble, any flack for it. So, if you can name those 10 songs... Yeah, this is it. This is the real, this is the contest right now. If you can name those 10 songs right there and put them in the comment section, then you could be on your way to winning. Now, of course, this is the very first time I'm doing this. The very first time, and no one's watching my channel. Nobody knows what's going on. So, I guess I'm going to extend the time, the period, maybe one whole day. So if you watch this and tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend, and we get, let's say, 10 people involved, and of those 10 people who are involved, only one person responds with the correct answer of all, or excuse me, 9 of the 10 songs, because this is 10-9, right? Then that person is our winner, okay? Ready, set? Okay, I just played those songs. I just played them. I'm not playing them again. Those were 10 songs that I played, all right? To give you a hint, these are hip-hop. These are all hip-hop songs, okay? Not R&B, not jazz, not classical. This is all hip-hop. These are all hip-hop songs. So if you can guess all 10, then you're going to be the grand prize winner. All right, good luck.
Window seat surfing on the wing. As an adolescent, I dreamed of big things. Climb to the top of the mountain to see the sea. Petty rap, don't want me to have anything. I'm the captain, no jet lag. Boeing jet swag. Floating to the sunset, keep the drinks coming back. She summoned me, gave me turbulence on the sink. Pretty flight attendant, boarding pass, I'm a buddy. Stunting first class, vegan meal yummy. Writing the rhythm beats,